me. Make sure you guys watch all the way through to see the amazing trades that I got for some of these Halloween pets. And if you guys would like a free pet to adopt me, all you have to do is leave a like on this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment down your Roblox username. Hey, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to Adopt Me. Who I have here today is the newest member of my little bat dragon baby family. Fishy got me this no potion neon bat dragon. I'm literally in love with him. You guys need to help me think of a name for him. I have no idea what to name him. Anyway, so today we are trading Halloween pets. Halloween is my favorite holiday, and I just kind of want to trade all these pets to see what they're worth right now. I don't know if you guys realize this, but Halloween is only 3 short months away. All right, guys, so I do kind of have an order for how I'm going to do this. I'm going to start with the regular bat, and then I think I'm going to go albino bat, ghost bunny, zombie buffalo, scat, blah, 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 blah. You guys get it. I am going to turn on my trades. Obviously, this is just the regular uncommon bat. A lot of people were able to get this. I am not expecting to get something crazy for this, but that's okay. I love the bats. They're personally my favorite, and we're just going to see if anybody even has anything to offer at all. Oh, my goodness gracious. Okay, so let's just put the normal bat. Oh, my gosh. They put a neon fly ride dragon. I'm sure they want me to offer for that, but, like, I'm not offering for stuff right now. I am trading Halloween pets. Okay, they put a golden egg. I don't even know if they're serious, but we're going to hit accept, and we're going to see if they really do it for that. It's crazy because, like, the bats were super common and, like, easy to get, and, like, so they don't really have that much value, but the golden eggs really don't have that much value either because you could just get them from the star rewards. But we're going to see if this guy's going to do it for the golden egg. I will hit confirm. Why not? Oh, he declined the trade. Oh, so this person put a ride brown bear. Now, I don't know if they're serious, but that's actually a huge win for the bat. And it's post-teen. Wow, guys, I think that this is a really good offer. What do you think? I mean, I can't believe that they would actually put a brown bear that's from the jungle egg. Oh my gosh, they hit confirm. We just traded the regular bat. That was such a win. So next up, we will be trading the albino bat, Fishy's favorite pet. All right, so this is the same person, I think, that we've been trading and taking trade requests from. This Sonic F 2011. Oh my gosh, now they put... Is this really the same person who just gave us the rideable brown bear and now they're putting a rideable polar bear? I actually think the brown bear was more of a win. I kind of just want to take other offers for it. I don't want to trade it so fast. Oh my gosh, this person definitely wants me to offer for their neon fly ride turtle because that is not worth an albino bat. Okay, they hit accept. Come on, guys. I let you troll me sometimes, but this one's too much. Oh my gosh, this person put a luminous neon regular bat for the single albino bat. I will do this. I love the bats. I collect them just how Fishy collects the albino bats, so I will totally do this. This is a huge win for me, honestly, in my opinion. I love the neon bats. There we go. We just got a neon black bat. Okay, guys, so the next pet that we are trading is the ghost bunny. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. Kaylee, I am so sorry. You guys know the rules by now. I refuse to see a single oxen. Oh, this person put a regular post-teen unicorn for the ghost bunny. I will think about this from AJ July. I did kind of like that offer, but I had to decline. I don't know. I need to think about it. I kind of want to see what other options that we got. Okay, so this person put a neon rideable monkey. That's not a bad offer either. Oh my gosh, they said free for that monkey. You guys are crazy. I am not taking anything for free. Okay, so we have Sonic F again. They put a neon ride B. Now they're adding so much for the ghost bunny. I think that they're just really nice and they just kind of want to give me overpays because this is a bit over for the ghost bunny. The ghost bunnies aren't really that popular. Oh my gosh, and they added the ride polar bear, which is what I wanted in the first place. Ah! Oh my god, do I just do it? This is such an amazing offer for the ghost bunny. We're just gonna hit confirm. There we go. We traded Sonic again and we got a rideable polar bear and a neon ride B. Okay, guys, next up we are gonna be trading the zombie buffalo. Now, this one's no potion. I don't really know if that adds value to it. We have this person again who is trying to give me the mega monkey. Oh my gosh, Sonic really wants to trade us for all of our pets. What do you got for the zombie buffalo, Sonic? Oh my gosh, they're gonna give me back my ghost bunny and my bat. That's so funny. Okay, we haven't taken a trade from Wolf Girl. Okay, wow, they're putting a king bee, a neon fly ride king bee, another king bee, a ton of kitsunes, a gold unicorn. Oh my god, a shark. Oh, they took out the neon king bee. Honestly, this is the best offer so far. They filled it up with 6 legendaries. I kind of have to think about it though. I don't know. This is a pretty good offer. I kind of want something more out of game. Like, okay, a full-grown fly ride hyena. I feel like this is like a fair loss kind of, but since it's like out of game, I'm more interested in it. Oh my gosh, this can't be real. They said offer. I don't have an offer for an owl. We might have to switch servers soon, guys. Okay, so we're doing a bunch of Robux pets is what I'm seeing here. It's still not what I'm looking for, but like they filled up the trade square. I might see this through, honestly. This is like not really what I wanted for for it though. Like, I didn't want this kind of stuff for the zombie buffalo. I might have to switch servers, but it is a lot of stuff. And they hit confirm, so I'm gonna hit confirm. There we go, we just traded the zombie buffalo. All right, guys, so everybody is outside my house in this new server. They've been waiting for me and asking me to come outside. Finally, I have come outside to trade you guys the next pet, which is the Skelly Rag. All right, so the first offer is not that good. All right, guys, so this offer is a neon fly red hyena. I would actually think about this. I don't know. Should I do this? I kind of just want to get rid of it. I have a few more Skelly Rexes. Yeah, guys, I kind of just want to trade these a little bit fast, so I think I'm actually going to do this. Oh, they declined the trade. I actually thought that was a really good trade for them. Oh, my gosh, guys. Everybody's trading me like these crazy mega pets. Yeah, as much as I would love a mega kangaroo, that is not an offer for the Skelly Rex. Oh, my gosh. This person put his frost dragon. Again, more people wanting me to offer for this stuff, but I'm just trying to trade the Skelly Rex. Guys, I really did want to trade the Skelly Rex for you, but we're not getting the best offers for it. So I think that I'm just going to move on to the next Halloween pet. I'm not expecting to get anything good for the Cerberus because they made it an in-game forever pet. It's not limited. You could literally get a Cerberus right now if you wanted to. All right, guys, we're gonna move on to the better pet soon. Oh my gosh, no thank you. All right, guys, I kind of give up on this. I know I gave up kind of fast. We are just gonna take out the evil unicorn and we are just gonna trade the evil unicorn. Yeah, I know that this guy is just messing with me. He doesn't really want to trade the frost for the evil. He did this before where he literally offered the frost for like the Skelly Rex. So I'll just let him be in the video. He clearly wants to be in it really bad. So here you go, Bubble Plays. Oh my god, guys. He literally accepted and then declined at the last second. I've never seen somebody do that before. He could have just accidentally traded his frost away. So next for the evil uni. Oh my gosh, they had put a neon frost. Yeah, no, I think that's under because I had a trade like the other day and you guys were all telling me that I was over with my evil unicorn for a crow. So I'm not gonna do that again. Wait a minute, guys. I was about to start trading the bat dragon. And then Fishy Blocks traded me. Okay, he put two crows for the evil unicorn. I think that he's kind of under, honestly, but since he's my best friend, I'll do it for him. I really was just about to start trading the bat dragon. Like, I was completely done trading the evil uni, but we're gonna do it for Fishy. There we go, we just traded Fishy the evil unicorn. And now we'll be taking offers for one of my bat dragons. Now, guys, I gotta be real with you. I do not know if I'm gonna trade any of my bat dragons away. They offered a neon fly red parrot. I don't know if that's over or under. All I know is there's probably nothing that anybody could ever offer me to ever trade away any of my precious children's. Okay, so this person is putting a giraffe, a neon fly red turtle, a farm egg. Wow, this is getting temptations. I'm gonna say no because this is one of my babies. Oh my gosh, this person put two neon fly red parrots. That's cool because I actually really want a neon fly red parrot, but this is one of my babies. Okay, guys, we have Fishy trading us again. Oh my gosh, it's a neon no potion bat dragon. I've been collecting them because I want to maybe do something with all the neon no potion bat dragons. Yeah, we're gonna go through with this trade for sure for the shadow dragon. Are you kidding? Especially to my best friend. Oh my gosh, is he really gonna give me this? I'm just gonna hit accept. I hope he's not playing with my emotions because I feel like Fishy would. Oh my god, he hit accept. He